The kids in room 207 were misbehaving again. Spitballs stuck to the ceiling. Paper airplanes whisked through the air. They were the worst behaved class in the whole school.
Now settle down.
But the class would not settle down. They whispered in evil. They screamed and made faces. They were rude during story time and they always refused to do their lesson.
I'm not doing any work.
Something will have to be done.
The next morning, Miss Thompson did not come to school.
Wow, now we can really act out. Today, let's just be horrible.
Not so fast. I am your new teacher, Miss Viola Swan.
Where is Miss Nelson?
Never mind that. Open your mouth.
Okay.
The kids did as they were told. They could see Miss Swan was a real witch. She meant business.
What?
She put them to work and gave them homework.
We'll have no story hour today.
Aww.
Keep your mouth shut. Sit perfectly still. And if you misbehave, you'll be sorry.
The kids in room 207 have never worked so hard. Days went by and there was no sign of Miss Nelson. The kids missed Miss Nelson.
Maybe we should try to find her.
They went to the police. Detective Nick Small was assigned to the case.
I think Miss Nelson is busy.
Detective McSmog would not be much help. The kids went to Miss Nelson's house. No one was there, but they saw the wicked Miss Viola Small coming up.
If she sees us, she will give them more homework.
Run!
They got away just in time, but they started to think something terrible happened to Miss Nelson.
Maybe she was gobbled by a shark.
Not likely.
Maybe she went to Mars.
Not likely either.
Maybe her car was carried off by a swarm of angry butterflies.
Not likely at all.
The kids became very discouraged. It seemed that Miss Nelson was never coming back and they would be stuck with Miss Viola Swan forever. They heard footsteps.
Here comes the witch!
Hello, children. Did you miss me?
Yes! Where were you?
That's my little secret. How about story hour?
Yay!
Miss Nelson noticed no one was rude or silly during story time.
What brought this lovely change?
That's our little secret.
Later that evening, Miss Nelson hung up her coat in the closet right next to an ugly black dress.
I'll never tell.
Did anyone see Miss Viola Swamp?